Welcome back to another Bay, another playthrough. I am your host, Chaz London, and we are going to continue on with the Bayonetta Saga. I love this game. Completely love this game, and I can't wait to keep showing you guys more and more of this action. So we're going to do Chapter 1, The Angel's Metropolis. And continue on with this beautiful journey.
So, I asked around and some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it, to the point no one could stomach the price. So back goes the stone, but not before everyone figures out where the guy is. You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet. I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket for my trouble, right? Anyway, You better get going before the trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Vigrid.
We're legit going to the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna go ahead and charge my phone real quick. Bayonetta, baby. Don't wake Daddy! Midgard. Welcome to Midgard.
Sir,
this is Midgard. Unicorn horn, Manta dragon root, purple butterfly. I know people are like, what the fuck is going on? Delicious doctrine, but everyone is wearing a holy brand as long as but also in that slot. Baked gecko. Between the isolated city of Verdure and outside world is the tunnel. First things first, I have to find a way into the city from the station.
Hey,
And everybody's like, what in the world is going on? I would be freaked out, to be quite honest. Makes it glow. It responds to... iron door or something to be inserted in my cock. Sealed of sun, breaking it. This big motherfucking key. Oh, hi. Kingdom Hearts. A voice for the truth. Uh-oh. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Pieces have been destroyed in an architecture as in this fit powered by a deeply held grudge. And here comes the grudge. Conduit to summon four demonic entities. That's how we do it, y'all. So walk upon water, prove your method of dodging the lightning in a single hair's breadth. All right, fine. Let's do it. I just completely forgot what I had to do there. Going up, elevator go up. Oh. Give me my sonic rings. To the bone.
I knew it. This town's teeming with Heaven's little helpers. It's making my buddies downstairs awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of a town you and I live in is close to both. But the Bigridians, it got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. And that shit just plain creeps me out. I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home.
Mm-hmm.
Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me. And I'll hook you up.
Another one looking to line his pockets. I'm beginning to see why Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute. But let's get one thing straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action. So don't get any bright ideas about coming to me for help.
No. You get one thing straight. I'm not the slightest bit interested in the fact that you made these guns. If you get in my way, I will... How do the Americans put it?
Put it.
Oh, yes. Bust a cap, in your ass.
Right on, baby. Right on.
Love it. Let's do one of the challenges, at least one. No challenges. One.
You here for business or pleasure? Either way, I'll hook you up.
Once I get one of those missions, I'm just gonna do one. Just one of them. One of those missions. $25,000. I do need an air dodge, though. It's 20,000. All right, that's it. That's all I need. But literally, that's all I'm gonna do. Just one of those missions.
Ha!
I would be so freaked out. Like, who in the world, how is this happening? Broken witch heart. Nice. There we go. Surface. And it's good. Uh-oh.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Let's fucking go. What you said to me? This is where it happens. Closed for preservation. It was once open for tourists. Interesting. Alright, yeah, let's see what they have now.
Well, well. An Angelic Kim's Gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? Mm-hmm. That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of Hell's Uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of Inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
All right. Let's go ahead and hurry up the process. 69,000. I got 20,000 now. At least now I have enough for the stiletto wall tool. Stilettos be good for right now. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. I'm gonna try to speed this up. I mean, I'm always gonna do a playthrough of this game for UrGamerTV. Let's just get this show on the road, baby! Sexy. Oh, I forgot. I was supposed to run from this bastard. Oh, fuck. I forgot I was supposed to run away from this dumbass. IMAX, baby. She's like, no, no. And I'm like, yes. Chapter 1 is complete. You got a silver. Great, that's nice. Thank you. But is it though? Thank you. Alright. Alright, so I'm in here. You guys already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, do what I got. I got our YouTube stuff. Let me know if you love Bayonetta or not. If not, I'm surprised. If you do like it, what's so nice about it? You know, what do you love about it? But other than that, it's been a great playthrough. And on to the next chapter. On the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, do what I got. I got our YouTube stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video or stream. Whichever one comes first. Bye.